Hello there, everyone. We are back with more. Yeah.
Okay.
Hello everyone, I'm back. I am doing Nightcore requests from my girlfriend right now as well. So, yeah.
Percent. finger, Mr. Freeman. You've turned on the pump. Now take the access pipe, plug the core, and get on up to the labs without delay.
Without delay? Yes. Hi. Run along. I'm not going to waste my ammo on those guys. This one first.
We gotta have some sham wow. What? Sham wow. Perfectly for any kind of mess. I don't know what the fuck I'm.
Hello. have it in your hands.
Don't you mama. Why did I say Uchi mamas?
Warning. Hazardous radiation levels detected.
Specimens were collected from the border world and brought back this way. Before the survey members started being collected themselves, that is. We suspect there is an immense portal over there, created by the intense concentration of a single powerful being. You will know it when you see it. I hate to say this, Gordon, but you must kill it if you can.
Yeah, you'd better kill it.
Of course, you owe us nothing, Mr. Freeman. But you've come this far. You know as much about these creatures as anyone.
Enough to know that if you don't wipe it out, there won't be much for you to come home to.
Yes. So, if you're willing, my colleague is waiting for you at the main portal controls. He will open the gates for you, Mr. Freeman. Do hurry.
Don't forget to gear up, and I'll cover you while you're waiting for that portal to warm up.
This, Mr. Freeman, is a long jump module created expressly for navigation in the world beyond. I certainly hope you received long jump training, because once you're in the center, you will need it. I would advise you to practice before crossing over.
Boy, I don't need a practice before Freeman.
Okay, we might live longer if we work together.
Power assist movement activated.
I'm up here! Practice your long jump if you must, but hurry up!
See you later.
Alright, I can open the portal now. The process is complicated, and once it's begun, I must not be interrupted, or I will have to start all over again. Don't enter the beam until I give the okay. Understood? I will begin.
I'm back. I'm in Zen. Yay. Baby crabs. They're still the same, okay. That's not funny, I dare you to play this. Oh, too bad. Too bad, slob.
Power seven
to
70%.
Fuck me! I am so angry right now, it's not even funny. Giant Tesco! Having a big giant physical fucking gun arc, man. I still have the big giant physical on my face. What? Oh no, it's the butt hose. It's been worse. Hi. Where'd you go? Got that one down. Fuck that guy. Okay, sorry. But excuse me for a minute.
Hi guys, I'm in the part for the buttholes. Yay.
Easy. Oh boy. I don't feel like wasting ammo on those guys. Oh boy, 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 oh boy. You're scary. You're scary, scary, scary. Scary, 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 scary. Scary. Okay, I'm back.
Hello there, my buddies.
You know what?
Power 15%. Power 60%. Power 70%.
Beware the power of the nose hair!
Thank you. got to be kidding me. Take you with me. Well, that is not cool. Ow, fuck me. Oh, shut up. I really don't like these parts. Scary. First of all, this is going to be bad.
Power 16.
I really want to fire the gas, the Tau cannon, just once at Nihilum.
Track of me already. You're a big fucking queen. You're the fucking matriarch. God damn. Too.
close.
Ammunition depleted.
Damn it! In the ass. God damn it.
Thank you. Hi. Sorry, everyone. Kind of dog sitting right now. Hi. Eva. God damn it, Eva. You need to start learning not to do that.
Let me just finish this up. Are you kidding me? Oh my God! You know what? Hell. Hi.
Gordon Freeman in the flesh. Or rather, in the hazard suit. I took the liberty of relieving you of your weapons. Most of them were government property. As for the suit, I think you've earned it. The border world, Zen, is in our control for the time being, thanks to you. Quite a nasty piece of work you managed over there. I am impressed. That's why I'm here, Mr. Freeman. I have recommended your services to my employers, and they have authorized me. You've proved yourself a decisive man, so I don't expect you'll have any trouble deciding what to do. If you're interested, just step into the portal, and I will take that as a yes. Otherwise, well, I can offer you a battle you have no chance of winning. Rather an anticlimax after what you've just survived.
I'm
time to choose. wisely done, Mr. Freeman. I will see you up ahead.
Status. Anyways, everyone, this was AVP Life. I hope you enjoy me playing Half-Life with the AVP mod pack. The description for the mod pack will be in the description below for you all to try it out. And as I promised in the video, in my previous video, and with my friend Ray, I will be doing Aliens Colonial Marines. But I am going to be putting a mod that fixes everything, including the game itself by fixing the AI, you name it. Anyways, everyone, thank you all for watching, and I'll see you all next time. Peace out. Keep on the stealth. Laters. Bye, everyone.